and gentlemen, I'm your host, Melon Bosch, and I warmly welcome you for tonight's poker tournament's finals. The stake is high as the winner of this night will take home the grandest prize of this tournament, $200. Let me introduce you to our four contestants. Firstly, we have the mayor of Saxondale and his bodyguard. Secondly, we have Martin Clunt from the local strip bar. For third, we have the realest guy in the bingo hall, Jimbo! And last, we have a local celebrity on our hands, our one and only weather boy, King of the South, Billy Rudnick! Tension grows as the dealer starts to put out the cards for the player. The crowd is just as hyped like during that movie with the cape bat and the tough guy with the ass on the chest. Yeah, just as hyped. The contestant look around nervous.
I got it right.
But I can't put all in right in the first round. What a dumb bitch. Redneck follows up with the same shit move. Damn.
Yahtzee, I win.
What? We are playing poker.
Looks like we have our first dropout. Goodbye, Miss Kant. See you in the bar.
Looks like something happened to our lovely stripper, but we are not doing anything about that tonight, because it's poker night, and we don't give a monkey's ass about that loser. Round two is intense as a gay's crossword. We're down to three people.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Do you enjoy long walks in the pale moonlight alongside the beach? Well, forget about that shit, and come down to our town's only good place, the strip bar, where the lovely girls with the worst daddy issues waiting for you to get sniped down for you, butt naked. Every night after 8 p.m, the door is welcome.
We are back live for the poker tournament's finals, and it looks like our mayor just got dropped out. Looks like the manly woman bodyguard just didn't have it right tonight. And we are down to our two finalists.
You like playing poker?
A lot.
finally, it's Billy Redneck, the King of the South, and Jimbo, the red guy in the hall, are staring down on each other, waiting for the last move. Looks like Jimbo is sweating his face off. I just got an urgent call from our director. The losers and some staff members were found dead in the building. Director says that I should inform our players and cancel the night, but I'm not doing that, because the show must go on.
Oh my god! Looks like we have the killer in the hall now. Just tap the real guy.
Why did you do this? Because I'm a sick guy.
Bo is out of the game. So that leaves us our local hero as the winner of the grand prize. Yeah.
Billy, what can you tell us about your winning tonight?
I win.
Thank you, Billy, and thank you folks for watching. We say goodbye here from the hall, and this was Poker. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your host, Melon Bosch, and I warmly welcome you for tonight's Poker.
Oh no, ez bele remektem, bazd meg.
Yeah.
Oh, be. No.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your horse, Melton Bosch, and I've only fuck off. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your horse, Melton.
Oh no.
Y'all praise the Lord.
Why don't you come over here and tell it to my face?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your host, Alan Burke. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your host, Melon Bosch, and I warmly welcome you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your host, Melon Bosch, and I welcome you for tonight's poker tournament finals. The stake is high, and the winner of this game. The winner of this game. Winner of this night, dumb game. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your host, Melon Bosch, and I warmly welcome you for tonight's poker tournament's finals. The stake is high, as the winner of this night will take home the grandest prize of this tournament. Let me introduce you to our four contestants. Firstly, we have the mayor of Saxonville. And his bodyguard. Secondly... Let me introduce you to our four contestants. Firstly, we have the mayor of Saxonville and his bodyguard. Secondly, we have Marta Khan from the local strip bar. For third, we have the realist guy.
Oh, she put out the cards.
Looks like something happened to our lovely stripper. But we are not doing anything about it. Not doing anything. I just got an urgent call from our director to the loser. Yeah. yes, it's safe that I should call my player. But I'm not saying that because I'm going
to be OMG. Looks like we have the killer in the hall now. Okay.
Hey, jump
up! Willy! Hey, God, Billy!
And this was poker!
Oh!
What? You're being a plain fool. What? You're a plain fucking
dumb bad bitch.
Why did you do that? Yeah.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Do you enjoy long walks in the fair moonlight alongside the beach? Well, because if you can't. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Do you enjoy walking? Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Do you enjoy long walks in the fair moonlight alongside the beach? Well, forget about that shit. Come down to our town's only good place, the street bar, where the lovely girl with the worst daddies who's waiting for you to get strapped down. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Do you enjoy long walks in the fair moonlight alongside the beach? Well, forget about that shit. Come down.
You fucking
bitch! Change for the puppy!